I think it were like 50 buckets of 20 liters of chalk, which we mixed on this field.
Yeah.
And it's about, when you see the most further line to watch there, it's about 200 feet. It's quite a big work. Mostly the tic-tac-toe game is played with the crosses and the rounds, the circles. But this has two other symbols, and they're religious. So there's one Christian symbol and one Muslim symbol, and they are like playing this game.
Every one of us have different techniques and styles, and everyone's so willing to teach each other and give you tips on everything. So to me, I get to see like Leon Kier, I get to see Gregor, all these people that are just inspirations. My childhood, I grew up listening to Tom Petty, and so when he passed away, it just made sense for the theme to do someone that I love that I'll always remember. We're family. As chalk artists, all of us love each other. We travel all over together, and this is the one festival where all of us are together, and it just means so much to be able to connect that way with the other artists. So to me, it's just, it's a mandatory event.